Lanardo. Nice to meet you. You've sparred some of the British guys who've come over.
Oh, I love them guys, man. That style you got, man. Those guys going to be all right. I can't wait to see them later on in their pro careers.
So, you've seen Asinia. He sparred Gervonta. Did you watch that?
Yeah, I seen that. That was a war.
Yeah.
That was a war. Everything going back and forth. My man from London was talking like, come on, I'm here. This is what I came for. I like that.
Yeah, he's made the national press in England with that spar. That spar has made national press in England.
Oh, good.
Yeah. How do you think of the British styles? The British fighters are thought of being very upright and not mobile, but these guys we brought over here, they're not like that, are they?
Right, them guys, they got a certain style, and it's awkward, and then they ought to do that punching and turning. I like that. I wish I could add that to my repertoire. Punching and turning off the angle.
And you've been in with some absolute huge names, so list some of those for us.
Well, I've been in with Madelon, Lamont Peterson, Keith Thurman, Danny Garcia, everybody, you name them, Floyd Mayweather, everybody. I've been in with everybody.
Man. And how do you see, okay, so the two big fights coming up, how do you see Floyd doing? And how do you see Canelo doing?
First of all, money made, easy work. But he always trained like it's gonna be hard. It's gonna be easy work. And Canelo, this gonna be a good fight. I hope Canelo pull it off for
us. Thank you very much, mate. Lovely to meet you.
Nothing. I'm gonna be there.
Wow.